Well, guys, I don't pull my Chevy back out the storage. I had to stop working on my project for a couple of months. Got kind of busy with work. We did get the engine installed and running, so we have about 4 days, and we have to finish it up, have a little more wiring to do, put the new headlights in it, clean it up, waiting on the Forgiatos. It should be here sometime this week. She's pretty dusty and dirty, but we'll get her back cleaned up and ready for the show.